It's a seller's market. And do you have a crystal ball? Well, I don't either. And right now, there has never been a better time to sell your home. But that might not always be the case. Hi, I'm Kimmy Raw with Berkshire Hathaway, Fox & Roach. In fact, I've been in real estate industry for a long time, and I recall when prices were booming at this level. We were seeing multiple offers and bidding wars. Buyers were fighting for properties and bidding up the prices so high that they were not appraising. It was almost like overnight we went from having it to being a total seller's market to being a buyer's market. It truly was insane. We went from having no inventory to having a surplus of inventory. And that in conjunction with bad mortgages caused the real estate market to crash. We witnessed people were losing their homes left and right. Now, I do not think that we're going to see this happen. However, I do personally feel there is going to be a correction in the market. So we just don't have a crystal ball. And if you're waiting for the market to go up, you just never know when it could shift. Also, think of this. If you sell your home and you get a surplus of money that you weren't expecting because the market is so strong, that means you'll also have more money to purchase a higher priced home. Also, keep in mind that the higher the price of the home, typically the less competition there is. You'll still most likely be competing just like the buyers are for the home you're selling. But if you're moving up and not down into a different price point, chances are it won't be as competitive as what you experienced when you sold. Again, I'm Kimmy Rolph with Berkshire Hathaway, Fox & Roach. Make it a great home selling and buying day. Be sure to look out for my videos on why now is the right time to sell. And if you would like to see my complete seller seminar, see my YouTube channel on the link below. Kimmy Rolph sells the mainline and local areas.